A lemonade stand can supply your entire income annually. After helping thousands of vendors and running a lemonade stand myself, I want to share with you exactly how to start a lemonade stand. And not just any old lemonade stand. I'm talking one that makes thousands monthly and even weekly. Howdy, my name is Ben and I've been street food vending full and part-time for about 10 years now. It was never a lifelong dream or anything, and it was a matter more of chance and circumstance. After losing everything we owned, filing bankruptcy and getting on food stamps, I found street food vending. At first it was hot dog vending and later I added lemonade vending. I've since been able to help others just like you do the same, gain their freedom, quit working for jerks, and become independent entrepreneurs. So here's what you need to get started. Below in the video description, though, I'll put a link to where you can grab the complete file with more details and more links. This whole process doesn't take long, and my sisters recently did this, and they were able to start a lemonade stand and got everything done in one day, the entire process. First, you'll need to check on licensing requirements. Call your local health department and ask them what license is needed to vend lemonade to the public. You might hear that they don't require one. My sisters heard that. Then check with your city county office and get a business license or see if one's required. Nothing fancy needed here. Just a sole proprietorship doing business as. Let's say John doing business as Lazy Days Lemonade. Your name, of course. And your town may not require this either because this is an agricultural product and some states exempt that. Same with my sisters. Then you will need some supplies, a table, a banner, water containers, a lemonade shaker, cups with lids, sugar container, simple syrup, the recipe is in the free file below, a way to take credit card payments. Over 40% of vendor sales are done now on cards, so I don't want you to miss that extra money. You'll need some disposable gloves, one or better yet, two smashers probably, and a cutting board and a knife. Now some states require a hand wash sink, but I'll show you that too on the file link below. All in all, you can add some other things, but that's the basics. Usually an entire setup with licensing will run you less than $500, and most vendors who use my operations and mixing guides will profit that much on the first day out. And I've got everything for you in the file below. Where to vend, how to vend, the proper mixes to use, the best size cups to use for the most profits, the type of sugar, even using a muddler instead of a press. I could go on and on, but I've created a free file for you with everything I just mentioned and more. It's easy to get started and I want to see you succeed. Grab it, go make some money, get your freedom, tell your boss to take a hike, and then email me and send me a picture of you and after you get going. I wish you tons of success and happiness. And just below is the link, or you can grab it now at howtostartalemonadestand.com. Howtostartalemonadestand.com. Everything absolutely free. It's 24-hour lemonade cash file, absolutely free. And if you think you can't do it, you'd be wrong. Anyone can. No luck, no magic beans or unicorn farts needed. We've had vendors this year start from scratch and make over 2,000 a week, every single week. And you can do the same. I wish you much success and I look forward to seeing your pictures.